So you guys are taking part in the Mandarin program, right? Yeah. So what's it like learning Mandarin?
It's really fun. We get to learn a lot of Chinese culture. Words, yeah.
What are some neat things you've learned about Mandarin culture?
About the holidays and seasons. Yeah, like Chinese New Year and yeah.
So you've been having fun?
Yep.
Important things is that the kids can keep their language and the culture, and also accounting to the research is if the kids keep the two language, and it's better to let them to learn English.
Oh, they're going somewhere?
Yeah.
Go! 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 Come on, John!